upstairs.
Mother, the ENA needs help penetrating the gate.
We'll get gas to rain heavy.
Roger that.
Charlie Mike on same position. Marking target. Take out the vehicle.
Roger, Ugly 3-5 tallies your laser on approach.
Terminate. Ugly 3-5 tail the hotel. Vehicle eliminated.
Roger, Neptune 1, go get him.
We're still taking indirect mortar fire here. Do you have eyes on those mortar crews?
Negative, Panther. Stand by.
Roger.
Target 12.
All right.
Roger that.
Yeah, we get to that hangar and move to the control tower. We take the tower.
Right. Good. Left of the door. Hide.
Cover me, reloading. Got him.
Here, get the door.
Watch this. see trucks, Rabbit. Hit them.
Lefty 3-5 Challenger, mark. Firing cannon.
General Flag on VTC, sir.
Sir, we are in and operational.
Colonel, we've been going over your battle plan and we're a little concerned.
What is it that concerns you?
Boys in Langley tell me that between 100 and 350 Al-Qaeda are preparing to bring the fight to us, not to mention the probability of high-value targets moving through the area. Now, if they make it into Pakistan, our hands are tied.
Those numbers are incorrect, sir. Our intel shows the resistance is much higher. Possibly more than 1,000.
Well, if that's the situation, it's even more vital to move now. We want boots on the ground in 24 hours.
We have tier 1 AFO teams inserting into the valley now, sir. They've already provided us with valuable intel on enemy positions in the surrounding mountains.
And that's a start. But I want the 10th Motown, the Rangers, and the 187th in this fight ASAP.
Sir, AFO will be able to identify and destroy enemy targets with airstrikes. Then we'll send in the troops to prevent any escaping to Pakistan.
Colonel, you're not hearing me. And I want to be very clear on this point. I am giving you 24 hours to get our forces into that valley. 24 hours. Now make it happen. We're done here.
Where are we with the AFO teams?
Wolfpack is expected to be in position within the hour. They're riding into the AO now.
Riding?
Yes, sir. Wolfpack likes to move fast.